interesting old German violin that bears two labels. One is the repair label, French repair label, dated 1907. The other one is a label from a German maker, Grimm. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine wind spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tail piece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.